Of love and devotion dedicated to her dear husband, Davis.